Oh, sorry, Taylor. You come across.
Oof again.
You bounced off a curb, but I went to the outside, then you come back across.
Which rear brake, Philip?
Braking is fun. Pedal go burr.
Spinning pierogi.
I spotted.
Wouldn't really recommend it.
I didn't see how you went in on this. Are you spinning around?
Maximum cut. Full send.
Full send, eh?
You're not gonna be happy until you hit the wall, are you, Andre?
Working on it. Squeezing the most out of this car.
paid for all the track I'm going to use on the track. Good snappy. Woo. Back 6 and 7.
I think Tay-Tay might need a little bit less ballast. You have 100, right?
Squirrely there.
little bit sketchy.
Look cool.
Yeah, thanks. I won't do it again, though.
Please do.
Yes.
Oh no!
Oh, are you trying my line?
Yeah, it doesn't work.
No, yeah, yeah. I mean, you could have seen.
You misled me. I trusted you.
How are you doing up there, Naresh? Feeling tired? Had a long day today?
No, it's a pretty mellow day.
Same thing as me, Taylor. Yeah, break by, spawn into the pillar.
I don't know, it just kind of started to go sideways after I was, full on the brakes.
How fast do tires change in this game? Like, compared to fuel?
Well, you only need a few liters, so it'll be slower.
First pit stop, mate.
Oh, crap, way too much fuel.
Damn it, Devin. I tried the undercut, didn't work.
I did that too, but I was already in last.
You guys changing tires too?
No. I'm 4 seconds a lap faster in the race than I was in qualifying. I don't know what's going on.
Faster or slower?
Slower.
Oh, slower, yeah.
Thank you.
I didn't have to reverse, but I parked sideways.
Did you take an Alpha Rush?
I think so. Did you already pit?
Negative.
You want an economy run?
Possibly.
How to slam it in reverse?
Pit, Devin?
Did you like
him? Yeah, he did.
Damn you.
How much fuel did everybody take?
I took 7 liters.
Could be tight.
I have way more than I need now.
I took 7 and I got 3 liters left.
Still have 5.
Depends on the car, really.
Couldn't hold out, Jeff?
No, and I crashed going into pit lane.
Marshall telling you, giving you a hard time for taking your belts off too soon?
No.
What happened?
I tried to get my mic out. I was like a liter short.
Yeah, I'm gonna run out. I'm not gonna make it.
we're gonna run out.
I'm out. We're coast.
You're not out of fuel.
It says I am, zero. I'm out.
Thank you for that.
I'm going for a quick beer.
Hey, Mark Andre, it's rubber side down.
He'll get back to you after he's done throwing up.
Can a man die in peace?
Thanks, guys.
Whoa, man. Who hit me? You, Jeff?
No, I was in the middle. I had nowhere to go.
I was on the grass. This car is so slow.
There, Mike.
I'm trying to keep momentum up because this car is like not even the same class.
That's what you get for trusting a Ford product.
Well, right off the bat, it's wrong steering.
Witness a murder.
What? I had to stop for the corner.
I was on your left.
Crew chief never told
unsafe me. Rejoin.
You weren't even in me Heli Corsa.
Do you have it turned on?
Yep.
I haven't saw it all.
Devin's front bumper. He's got two of them.
Yeah, that's all.
chance to get the leads.
Me. I had no choice. People on the inside.
Sorry, Dante. Sorry.
Oh my god. Twice murdered.
Sorry, and twice by me. You went a lot slower in that corner than I was expecting. Sorry about that. Tendency to cut that line a bit, Taylor. Just saying.
This momentum.
Felipe ate it.
Yeah, there's two corners that are super problematic. The one just before that one, and that one. If you get on the brakes too much, you just slide right into the big cement barrier. Makes me sad I can't flash Simon anymore.
Thank you.
this race over yet? Jeez. The rushers get closer, closer. Or something there in a rush.
Sorry.
No worries.
Yielding. Take it back.
That's alright. Go for it, go for it.
Thought it would hook up, but it just plowed.
Genius move.
Oh my god, I hate this car.
You did find a Donington with it.
Oh my god, sorry, Phil.
Sorry, dude, we're getting to the end together.
Donnie, that was the first one, right? I wasn't at the first one.
Oh, you weren't at the first one, but the Andy and who else was driving it? Jeff and no, Dylan.
Yeah, Andy was really good enough.
Yeah, it's because he's German.
Yeah, N0 Bowers. We don't talk about that.
An awful line.
Yeah, it never works.
since it's front wheel drive, you can go in reverse and then whip it around and slam it into gear, and it doesn't go crazy.
Jeff's trying to make the fuel run work again.
I knew I couldn't.
Man, look at one of those Clarky boys. Got like whole purple sector too.
They got a whole what?
Purple sector too.
Because he's going to be like, oh, 50 Valis was, like, you know, clearly too little, so jack him up to 100 next race. No. Got
to
play the
long. No, I cheated to get here.
Mate, we're in last place.
Mate. These track cuts way better than I can.
Yeah, just slow down a bit on that last one.
Just makes me believe you do this often.
No, first time.
Mm-hmm. That's what they all say. That's what she said.
What happened, Dylan? How'd you fall so far back?
Took too much fuel. Again.
Are you afraid of running out?
Yeah.
You know, fuel's expensive these days. It's time to overfill a car.
Nice 141.6 there, Tay-Tay.
Jeez.
Did he shed some ballast?
What are you cutting?
What isn't he cutting?
Well, Mike, is that how you drive on track, too?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Jeff.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not. Sorry.
What the hell? I see a BMW, like, flipping over the barriers.
Oh. themselves home.
Me too.
Later.